So, Philly, got any advice on how to deal with Carlos? I'm not exactly off to a good start with him.
Well, Jefe's kind of like a cat, only with muscles. Don't pay any attention to him. Let him sniff you first. Oh, and just don't give him any milk. He's lactose intolerant.
Right, okay. That helps, I think.
Spend so much time fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
Glad Papa didn't scare you off.
No, not our camp. The tourist that Clara sent.
Oh, you mean the hero.
Hey, he's the newest member of our happy little family. I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon El Pequeño's private island. So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
See you at the boat.
Coño, this guy has a serious pest problem. I should take a look inside. So this is Alvaro's place. No sign of Alvaro or the mongoose. What was that? Sounds like it's coming from that shed.
Oye! Get back here! Your mongoose reign of terror is over. And thank you for the key. Got to be done with this place. And mongooses.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes. And a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school,
Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Dani.
Smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasa?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
You really think so, huh? Come on. We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his...
Congratulations, truest of Yarans. You have made it to the Castillo's exclusive inner circle.
Oh, shit.
I hope you realize how special that is.
Madre de Dios.
Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane. Here, you can embrace your inner animal and satisfy your primal urges. This, my true friends, is my gift to you for your undying loyalty.
Officer, have to be careful.
Problems.
Congratulations, true heiress. Only a select few are awarded the privilege of experience.
She's done. This is gonna make it tougher.
Okay. Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
Gifts of gratitude are welcome. Especially golden. The scouts of guerrillas. Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers. You are here because you are the truest and most loyal of Yaras. Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true Yarans, and stay for the sex and violence.
He says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Congratulations, true Yarans. Only a select few are awarded the privilege of experiencing my island.
Contained or else.
Thank you.
Think Jose's got a computer around here? On an enemy.
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Dani.
Dog. Medics on duty.
Like what happened.
Lord, I repent my sin. Forgive me.
Thank you for coming.
Get me out of here.
No problem.
Please, ayúdenme.
Please, please don't
leave this, Lord. Espada, Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?